no, deadline's tomorrow. I gotta hurry up.
That's too much for me.
Hey guy, what are you doing?
Nothing much, just doing the application form and stuff. It's too complicated. I gotta print, scan, fill the form in and send it back and do all those stuff. It's too much for me. I don't have that much time.
Okay, I think I have the other way to show you.
Here.
Let me show.
Ah, it's much better, I think. Great, I'm done.
Okay.
Firstly, you have to go to the www.phuket.psu.ac.th/apply. And you will see these web pages and click at the submit new application. Then fill in your information. After you finish all of these, you click at the submit. And you will see these pages. The admin will check your information and all of this is finished.
Once the form is filled in, it will be sent to the database for the administrator to check. And if there's any problem, the administrator will contact back.
We hope that this might help you out in applying to the form. Thank you for watching.
Welcome.
Bye.